Hey Broncos!
Make sure you subscribe,
like this video,
and turn your notification bell so you get notified every time we post.
Now sit back and enjoy the show.
BMS Rise will meet on Mondays from 3:15 to 4:30.
This year, we will host our third BMS Annual Black History Month Writing Contest. The contest entry period is from Tuesday, January 7th to Friday, February 7th. Students will have the option to write an original narrative essay for the theme of voting and or voting rights, or create an original poem that explains voting rights of the past, present, or future for African Americans. Writing prompts and guides are provided on the informational sheet that has been sent to teachers. English teachers will select their top two student entries for each category, narrative and poetry, and email or share the document to Black History Month committee members. First place winners will receive a $50 Visa gift card. Second place winners will receive a $25 Visa gift card. And third place winners will receive a $15 Visa gift card. All finalists will be announced at school by Friday, February 14th, 2020.
Green Broncos Environmental Club will be meeting on Mondays from 3:15 to 4:30. We are still enrolling students into the club.
Now over to sports.
Good morning, Broncos. My name is Joseph. Welcome to your sports report. Good job to both of our 7th grade basketball teams for their games yesterday. And we will have another game here against Whitewater at 5 next Tuesday. Now back to our anchors.
Now remember, Broncos, eat is how you see excellence in me.
I am engaged.
I am empowered.
And I am ethical.
Now make sure you subscribe,
like this video,
and turn on your notification bell so you get notified every time we post.